do it regular.
Hey, babe.
Hi, guys.
What's for dinner tonight?
Pizza.
I don't want pizza.
Okay, well, too late.
You know what I want?
No, what you want, babe?
I want some meatloaf. What's okay. going on, guys? I'm your host, T.
I'm Tasha.
And welcome to the Adventures of TNT. Now, today we have a very special Patreon request. This is coming from our patron, Jay, in which he has requested meatloaf. And the song is called Paradise by Dashboard Light. Okay, all right. Hi. I'm not too familiar with Meatloaf's music, so this is probably going to be my first time listening to him. Yeah. Have you heard Meatloaf before?
No, so I heard of the band because it's such an unusual name.
Okay, yeah.
And I was like, who names their band Meatloaf?
Yeah.
You know, you must have really loved Meatloaf growing up. Or you really hated it.
Oh. Wait. Now, did he do that song, I'll Do Anything for Love?
I don't know their song.
Have you heard that song?
Yeah, it sounds familiar.
I'll do anything for love, but
I can't do that.
I thought
or
it was
I won't do that.
Yeah, I won't do that.
That's me. Why you do that?
Anyway, guys, let's go ahead and jump into it. Here. This is Paradise by Dashboard Light.
PG-13.
Let's go.
PG-13.
Hey. Hey, let's go.
Okay. She's like, well, I
remember that little whoa. This is old school. This sounds like old school rock and roll.
I wasn't expecting this when I thought they was like a rock and
roll.
Yeah,
I thought he was metal. Yeah, I thought he was a metal band. All right, let's go. Let's jam. Parking by the lake and there was not another car inside. Almost sounds like Elvis. Hey. And all the kids at school, they were wishing they were me that night. And now our bodies are so close and tight. And now I felt so hey, that's good, how you do it, man. So right. And we're glowing like the metal on the edge of the night. Glowing like the metal on the edge of the night. Come on. Hold on tight. Well, come on. Hold on tight. Hey, get down. They are getting down. Baby, don't you hear my heart? You gotta drown it out the radio. I've been waiting so long for you to come along. I like that. Yeah, do I. Well, I gotta let you know. No, you're never gonna regret it. So open up your eyes. I got a big surprise. It'll feel alright. Well, I wanna make you more. I like how expressive she is.
Yeah.
happened? It went from like classic rock into disco.
I'm digging it.
Yeah.
Let's go.
All right, let's go.
You got some moves? What's your move, babe?
Hey, here we go. We got a real quick going here.
Oh, damn.
I told you she was on something. She on something.
Oh, they're getting down.
Literally. Down and dirty.
He's out. Don't wait. Safe at second base. This could really make things happen out there. Batter steps up to the plate. Here's the pitch. Showing it. What a jump he's got. He's trying to turn.
Home run.
In the
dirt.
Safe at third.
Yeah.
Love me forever till you need me. Will you never leave me? Will you make me so happy for
this
the
is
rest
awesome.
Of my life? Will you take me away? Will you make me a wife? Do you love me?
Hey.
Will you love me forever till you need me? Will you never leave me? Will you make me so happy for the rest of my life? Will you take me away? Will you make me a wife? I gotta know right now. Before we go any further, do you love me?
He said,
you
whoa. Waited till they got all hot right. And bothered. Will you make me your wife?
Baby, baby, let me sleep on it.
Oh, he said, let me sleep on it.
Let me sleep on it. I'll give you an answer in the morning.
In the morning.
Well, let me sleep on it. Baby,
you know
baby,
what that means.
Let me sleep on it. Well, let me sleep on it. I'll give you an answer in the morning. Well, let me sleep on it. Baby, baby,
look at
let me
eyes.
Sleep on it. I gotta know right now, do you love me? Will you love me forever? Do you need me?
Wow.
Will you never leave me? Will you make me so happy for the rest of my life? Will
he
you
take
me
it.
Away?
He's like,
will you make me your wife? I gotta know right now. Before we go any further, do you love me? Will
he
you
like
love
that.
Me
not really.
Look, he's sweating.
He's like, should I lie? Should I tell the truth?
I can wait all night. What's it gonna be, boy? Yes or no? What's it gonna be, boy?
It's like, holy shit.
Yes or no? Let me sleep on it.
That's right.
Baby, baby, let me sleep on it. Well, let me sleep on it.
That is hilarious.
Oh, he about to, oh.
Oh, he's about to knock her over the head.
Oh my gosh, that was
all right. So, what did you think about this?
That was very interesting. Yeah. I love the turn that it took.
Yeah.
it took a turn for, it was like watching a movie.
Yeah.
Like
yeah.
all their heavy in love and they're in the moment and she's like, wait, do you love me? And he's like, what?
So this is Jay, shout out to you, man. This is an excellent introduction to Meatloaf because as we stated before, we had no idea what to expect going into this reaction. I thought Meatloaf was a metal band.
Yeah. What year was this created?
This had to be in the 70s.
It looks like it. I thought they were a new, like a 90s band for some reason.
Nah. Well, I knew they were older than that, but I just didn't know what type of music that they played.
I thought it was a 90s band.
I thought it was really cool how it started off because it was very classic rock and roll.
It had a bluesy.
It had like the, you know, the late 60s, Little Richard, Elvis Presley kind of rock and roll feel to it.
Yeah, I did.
And that's a good thing. The cool thing about that style of music is that it gets you moving and it's so fun.
Yeah.
Music back then was just incredibly lighthearted and incredibly fun. And so I loved how it transitioned into kind of like that disco. Yeah, you get that disco feeling, which is keeping up with the momentum of fun because you're still wanting to dance.
Yeah.
And then it transitions into this third act of, do you love me forever?
Right. They're like all hot and heavy.
Right. Yeah, yeah. They're touching on each other all hot and heavy.
And what's going on? And it's showing the guy going so, the third, like, home run.
Aside from the music, because the music I thought was fantastic.
Yeah.
But the theatrics in the actual video.
Yes.
The theatrics in the video were amazing. The facial expressions, the showmanship on stage. I mean, the girl, when she first got on stage, she was like, oh, she looked high. She's moving.
Into it.
She's into it. She's moving her shoulders. Meatloaf, he's into it. He's singing. And then when they start kissing and getting all over each other, you're like, whoa.
What's going on?
And then towards the end, it's like, do you love me forever or will you love me forever? And he's like, let me sleep on it.
I need to know right now.
And so he's like, yes, all right, I will. And then it's like, he's like, I can't wait for the end of time because I can't spend another minute with you.
Right. And, you know, sometimes there's a thin line between love and hate.
Very interesting, though. So, yeah, once again, shout out to you, Jay. Thank you so very much for this request, man. I thought this was it's so awesome. And guys, make sure you shout out and thank Jay in the comment section. I want to continue our Meatloaf journey. So, guys, if you have any requests or suggestions, let us know down below in the comment section. Let us know where to go. And if this is the first time you've heard this song, let us know what you thought about it. Did you like it? Did you hate it? Did you get that classic rock vibe from it? Yeah, there's no way you could hate it. Anyway, like, share, and subscribe. We'll see you guys next time.
Ta-ta. Peace. Very interesting. I did not know there was a...
Oh, yeah.